This Boeing 777 was set to leave Chicago, but was too heavy for the tug. Then a second tug came to rescue, but they still couldn't push it back. This may have been caused by the ground being covered in de-icing fluid.